Always do. I negotiate the budget with the council after it's presented, and that's what we did this year. We had initially proposed a 9% tax levy increase, and negotiating with the council reduced it to a 7.5% tax levy increase, which is a tax levy of a little over $170 million, and an increase in the levy of over $11 million.